Good morning, skaters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm the one and only Chris Leek.
And I'm Yetzi Resendiz, and today is an 8A, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte News.
Attention all freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Are you interested in becoming a member of the All-Stars or JV Drill Team? If so, please pick up a tryout packet from Ms. Snyder in her office, located in the All-Star locker room, or you can pick up a packet in the front office. If you are currently a freshman wanting to try out for sophomore year, you will need the JV Drill Team tryout packet. If you are currently a sophomore or a junior, you will need the All-Star Varsity Drill Team packet. Tryout packets are due back to Ms. Snyder by March 7th.
Are you interested in dual credit? Stop by and see Ms. Rose in her office for more information. If you have attended on of the meeting this year, it's not too late to turn in your paperwork.
Do you want to be a PAL? P-A-L? Are you currently in 10th or 11th grade? MHS PALs serve as role models and mentors for elementary students in our feeder pattern. Applications are available in the folder next to K-14 and at the front desk. All applicants must submit their applications with a copy of their 4 to 6 weeks report card to the tray on the door of K-14 by Friday, March 10th. That's next Friday. Please see Mr. Martin, K-14, or any current PAL student if you have any questions.
Hey, strong junior math students. Consider AP statistics for your schedule next year since registration is starting. The only prerequisite is Algebra 2, which every college major requires statistics so you can be ready for college or even get the credit in high school. This is the most useful, practical math you'll ever take, and it's taught by a teacher who loves this stuff.
The Orienteering National Championship starts Friday. It features 54 teams from around the country, only 8 of which are from Texas. Your Skeeter representatives are Cesar Rangel, Abel Hinojosa, Monsenere Hernandez, Elizabeth Espino, Dawson Montez, and Stephanie Carrizales.
Congratulations to the following winners of the blind date with the book drawing. The first 3 names have won a Sonic gift card. Sierra Davis, Soraya Burgos, and Jennifer Rodriguez. And Drumroll, the grand prize winner of a pizza lunch is for Amy Huge. Come by the library to collect your prizes and keep spreading the love for books and reading.
Bonjour, Skeeters. French Club will hold its next meeting on Wednesday, the 8th of March, after school. The meeting will last no longer than 20 minutes. We will discuss the club fair and the possibility of beginning a French conversation coffee salon. If you are in a French class with Miss Thiel, you have a chance to earn extra credit for attending. Tutelur.
FCA will be in the big gym this Friday. It will start at 8:15. Come join us in fellowship with some great people. See you there and bring us friends. Skeeter Pride.
There is a new animation course that will be offered at MHS next year called Animation 1. Learn the principles of animation, modeling, and software basics and industry skills in animation. Talk to Mr. Corsi in room K1 for more information.
It's that time again to start thinking about your schedule for next year. With that in mind, Newspaper wants you. If you're interested in design, photography, video, and working on computers, we see MSK in room K6 now through February 28th.
Interested in learning how to make awesome videos for the school on your own YouTube channel? Here's a video about signing up for audio-video production next year.
Did you know that we have a class right here at Mesquite High School where you can use your own creativity and imagination to make awesome videos? In Audio Video Production 1, you will learn all the basics that go into filmmaking to be the next YouTube star, movie director, broadcast journalist, or just to get an advantage on your class presentations with new video making skills. In this award-winning class, students have the latest special effects software, cameras, green screens, and equipment that are available to take home and create the videos that you've always wanted to make. If that sounds like a class that you want to take, give audio video production a shot.
Seniors, if you have received your acceptance letter from a university, community college, technical school, or have received your commitment letter from the armed forces, please see MSS. Also, please show Mrs. your financial award letters as you receive them from universities and community college you have applied to.
Seniors, the Quest Scholarship is now available on the Skeeter Counselor's website. This scholarship is for seniors who participated in the Quest program when they were in 3rd through 6th grade. The application must arrive at Rugel Elementary's front office by 3:40 on March 24th.
The registration deadline for the April 8th ACT is this Friday, March 3rd. If you need any help with registration or need a fee waiver, please see Ms. S.
Attention all MISD filmmakers. Compete against other Mesquite ISD high school contenders and show off your movie-making skills at this year's Mesquite ISD Film Festival. There are no categories, so all genres and styles of films are welcome to enter. Entries will be chosen based on overall storytelling and technical skills. All individuals entering the competition will receive an official Mesquite ISD Film Festival poster that will be handed out at the festival. Entries must be turned in by March 6, 2017. To enter, read the submission guidelines on the Mesquite ISD website or see Mr. Corsi in room K1 for more information.
Interested in learning Photoshop, animation, and digital video? Here is a video about signing up for the digital and interactive media next year.
Learn the most current versions of Photoshop, InDesign, Flash, Illustrator, iMovie, and GarageBand. Sign up for Digital Interactive Media. This full-year course from grades 10 to 12 counts as a technology education credit. Talk to Mr. Corsi in room K1 for more information.
Yearbooks are on sale. Stop by K6 to start your order today. Four ways to pay: cash, check, credit, debit card, or payment plan.
Exciting things are happening in the Storm Press. Go to www.thestormpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
Attention all seniors, if you don't have any plans tomorrow, please support our soccer boys tomorrow. It is our senior night. This is a very special day for all of us. Even if you're not a soccer fan, just come and have a good time. If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website, and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte News team. The SSR is about to begin. I'm Yetsi Resendiz.
And I'm Chris Lee.
We are Marine.
Skeeters out.